बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। वेलकम बैक इन द केमिस्ट्री लेक्चर ऑफ 12th साइंस। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल सी द क्वेश्चन पेपर मॉडल 2। लास्ट टाइम वी हैव सीन द वन ऑफ द मॉडल ऑफ द केमिस्ट्री एंड नाउ वी विल सी द सॉल्यूशन आल्सो विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द न्यू मॉडल क्वेश्चन पेपर। एज यू नो वेरी वेल, द टोटल मैक्सिमम मार्क्स ऑफ द चैप्टर इज मार्क्स ऑफ द पेपर इज 70, द ड्यूरेशन इज 3 आवर। Total number of questions are 31 questions divided into 4 sections, that is A, B, C, D. Each section has to be started from new page. Use of calculator is not allowed. Use of logbook if necessary, and that logbook will be given by from the board. And certain gas constant value has been given and the atomic masses. So let's begin with the model paper 2. As you know very well, the MCQ will be 10 MCQs, 8 one sentence answer. In the section A, the section A is of 18 marks. So, the first MCQ is N-type semiconductor. N-type semiconductor is formed when trace amount of impurities added to the silicon. N-type semiconductor. So, the number of electron in the impurity atom must be, the number of electron in the impurity atom must be. So, how many number of electron will be present when the n-type semiconductor is obtained? So remember carefully, for n-type semiconductor 15 group element is taken where the valence electron is 5, and for p-type semiconductor 13 group element is taken doped into the 14 group element, so that comes to p-type semiconductor, that is one electron less. So the valence electron will be 3 for p-type and the valence electron will be 5 for n-type. So the number of valence electron in n-type semiconductor when the impurity is added is the 5th one, this one, option number D, the first answer which is done from the solid state. The boiling point of a solution containing 2.62 gram of substance, this is from the chapter number 2, in the 100 gram of water is higher by 0.0512 degree Celsius, then the boiling point of the pure water, the molar mass of a substance is dash, Kb is given, solution colligative property, elevation boiling point. This is numerical problem from elevation boiling point. Here the mass of solute is given, the mass of solvent is given, and elevation boiling point has been given to you, that is 0.0512 degree Celsius, and Kb is given. So as you know very well that the formula for Kb, that is delta Tb, is nothing but delta Tb is equal to Kb W2 upon W1 into M2, that is molecular mass. So that formula you know very well, and when you substitute the value you will get the answer. At the end the solution will be there, I will be just showing you the solution also. Orally that I have said, that is enough. Let's go ahead with the third question, that is from chemical equilibrium, chemical ionic equilibria. Which of the following solution will have pH value equal to 1? pH value equal to 1, that is if there is a more acidic, more acid less pH, remember carefully, more acid less pH. pH scale starts from 0 to 14, from between 0 to 7, if the pH range from 0 to 7, in between that it is said to be an acid, and if between 7 to 14 it is base, and exact 7 is neutral. So it is said, the question is asked over here as, which of the following solution will have pH value equal to 1? So the pH value equal to 1, the we will go ahead to do the numerical, that is 4 option has been given to you, out of which you have to check the concentration. If the pH 1, that means the concentration should be 0.1 molar, because the formula for pH is minus log of H plus N concentration. Here the 4 option has been given to us. In the option number A, 50 ml of HCl is reacted with 50 ml of sodium hydroxide. That means all the H plus N concentration will be reacting with sodium hydroxide. That means all will be getting neutralized. The H plus N will be not remaining, so no pH value will be given to here, because H plus N concentration will be 0 in the option number A. In the option number B, what will happen? 60 ml HCl will react with 40 ml, that means 20 ml of HCl is remaining. So
So 20 ml HCl left behind into 0.1, that will be 2. 20 into 0.1 will be 2 divided by 100. The answer will be 0.2. So answer will be 1 pH will be not appear. In the option number C, 20 ml of HCl react with 80 ml of sodium hydroxide. That means HCl will be all will be consuming. So no pH will be observed in the C, because H plus will be not there, POH will be present. Now option number D is the right answer. That is explained in detail over here as 75 ml of HCl when react with 25 ml of sodium hydroxide, what will happen? 50 ml of HCl will left behind. So 50 ml into 0.2, that will be 10 divided by 100, total volume, that will be, that is H plus ion concentration will be 0.1. So that is 10 in 10 raised to minus 1. The formula for pH is minus log of H plus ion concentration. So it will be, when minus log of 10 raised to minus 1, it will be, answer will be plus 1. So pH is plus 1. So that is why the answer will be D. Next, the SI unit of the molar conductivity is, you know very well, Siemen meter square per mole. That is from the electrochemistry, Siemen meter square per mole. Next, the elementary reaction, that is chemical kinetics. The elementary reaction O3 plus O2 gives you 2O2 is dash. This reaction will be bimolecular and first order reaction. Why bimolecular? Because ozone and oxygen is involved. That is why bimolecular and first order reaction, experimentally determined equation. Sixth one, the hybridization of the sulfur in sulfur dioxide is, as the formula for hybridization is atom attached plus lone pair, sulfur is having two atom attached. Valence electron in sulfur is 6. Out of 6, the 4 electron is used for the bonding of oxygen and 2 left as a lone pair. So atom attached is 2 and lone pair is 1. So 3 atom is attached over here. So 1 for S and 2 for P, that is sp2 hybridized in sulfur dioxide. Sulfur is sp2 hybridized in SO2. Now from the coordination compound, when excess of AgNO3 is added to the complex, one of the AgCl is precipitated, the formula of the compound. Only one is precipitated, that means the counter ion is only one. The option will be A. Very simple. The flux added, now this flux is actually from non-evaluation part, but then too, let's see in general principle. This is from the D and F block element, D and F block element. In that, the last part is given as extraction of metal into it. From there, it is termed given as a flux. The flux added during the extraction of iron from hematite ore is dash. This complete hematite ore extraction of iron is omitted. So the flux actually, it is calcium carbonate, but it is from non-evaluation part. Listen carefully, if from the non-evaluation part has been given in the question paper, you should write the question number at least. If you won't write the question number, you will not get the marks. Unless and until if you don't write the question number, you will not get marks. You have to write at least question number. Then only you will get marks. Next, ninth one. Select the major product formed from the reaction of 2-bromo-butane alcoholic potassium hydroxide. This reaction will be alcoholic potassium hydroxide. Alcohol is added, that means alkene will form. Here, alkene product will form, double bond. This the product will form according to Zetzeff rule. That will be in between. So remember carefully, the compound is formed as cis-butuene, that is cis-beta-butylene. The last MCQ, that is number of carbon atom present in the ring of E epsilon caprolactam. It is epsilon caprolactam. It is epsilon caprolactam. Is epsilon caprolactam is 7-membered ring, out of which one is nitrogen in the ring. That means 6 carbon atom will be present. So option number D. Next, Question number 2, that is answer the following question. 8 questions are there. What are the rate determining step? Let's see the answer also, so that also you can understand very well. So first we will see the questions and then we will go ahead with the answer page also. See, what is the rate of the rate determining step is from chemical kinetics. Just I will relate to the chapter and I will go ahead. From formulate a cell from the following electrode reaction, that is from electrochemistry. What is the action of the concentration sulfuric acid on sulfur red reaction? P block element, that is a group 16, 17, 18, elements of group 16, 17, 18. The atomic number of the element is 90. This element diatomic or paramagnetic? From transition inner transition element, consider the complex. Which type of isomerism these two complex exhibit? You can see carefully here, the copper is exchanged with the chlorine and platinum is exchanged with ammonia. That is coordination isomerism. Come to the following statement. Novolac is a copolymer of dash and dash, phenol and formaldehyde, linear polymer. Bakelite is not there in your syllabus. Novolac is present. Novolac is an intermediate polymer which is formed during the formation of bakelite. What is the optical isomerism? Halogen derivative of alkane and arene, that is halogen derivative. Eighth one, consider the cell from electrochemistry. What happened to the cell potential if the concentration of the HCl is increased? We will see ahead. Let's see the question in the fast way, then we can see the solution also. Section B, what is the question number 3, what is the molar elevation constant? Does it depend on the nature of solute? Molar elevation constant, that is KB. Aqueous solution, that is from chapter number 2, molar elevation constant. Aqueous solution of bismuth chloride is acidic. Explain. Is from elements of group 16, 17, 18. Difference between isothermal and adiabatic process, chapter thermodynamic. Formulate the cell, electrochemistry. The conductivity of 0.02 molar, it's very important numerical. Question number 7, remember carefully. 95% is there is a chances of asking this question number 7. Conductivity of 0.02 molar silver nitrate at 25 degrees Celsius, it is 2.428 × 10⁻³ per ohm per centimeter. What is the molar conductivity? Molar conductivity is capital lambda. That is from electrochemistry. Next question. Define rate law, instantaneous rate law, rate of the reaction from chemical kinetic. Write the rate law is defined as the experimentally determined equation which expresses the rate of the chemical reaction in terms of molar concentration of reactant. One mark definition. Next, instantaneous rate of the reaction is defined as the rate of a chemical reaction measured at a specific instant is called instantaneous rate of the reaction. Write the reaction of sulfur dioxide with FeCl3 and KMnO4. What is lanthanide contraction? Very important question. Question number 10. What is lanthanide contraction? Again, 95% of chances to be asked in the exam. IUPAC name of the complex. This question, IUPAC name is also more chances to come in the exam. Complex can be anyone, but IUPAC name will be there asking from the chapter of coordination compound. 12. Why ferric complex is salt but potassium ferrocyanide is a complex from coordination compound, which is not so much important. Write the name and the formula of the monomer used in the proportion of PHBV. What is benzyl chloride? How is benzyl chloride converted into phenyl ethanoic acid? Write a reaction. Again, very important. Now, section number C, new page. What is the isomorphism? Find the number of atom per unit cell in the BCC. Number of atom. BCC contains 2 atom. But you have to solve and explain. Write a Raoult's law for the solution of non-volatile solute. how will you calculate the molar boiling point elevation from the chapter number second solution. Mention two uses of ether. Write the reaction of anisole with nitrating mixture. It is a mixture of nitric acid and sulfuric acid. Explain the optical activity of 2-chlorobutane. Hydrogen derivative. Write the spectrochemical series. What is the spectrochemical series? NiCN4, 2 minus diatomic nature gives resin. Coalition compound. The vapor pressure of 2.1% solution of non-volatile, non-electrolyte in water is 100 degrees Celsius is 755 Hg. Calculate the molar mass of solute. Electrochemistry again. Determine the density of cesium chloride with the crystallize, which crystallizes in BCC structure with the edge length of the unit cell. That is A, 4.12 × 10⁻¹ centimeter. Dissociation of hydrogen cyanide is suppressed by addition of HCl, common ion effect, phonomionic equilibria. HCN is a weak acid, HCl is a strong one. So strong one suppress the dissociation of weak acid or base. Application of common ion effect. Explain what is the nature of the aqueous solution of ammonium acetate. There is the expression for mechanical work done from thermodynamic PV type. Very simple. Write the expression for the molar conductivity of Al2SO4 3. What is Coleridge law is useful to obtain? Why? How is Coleridge law is useful to obtaining molar conductivity at zero concentration? We explain. Again, this Coleridge law is very important. Give the chemical reaction to explain the oxidizing property of concentrated SO4. Water interleukin compound is again 95% important. What happened when Br2 react with excess of F2? What are transuranic element? Transition in a transition element from chapter. Why transition element shows tendency to form large number of complex? Now the solution, students, you can see in a fast way. Now this numerical problem, see this KB, this delta, we can see the formula for delta TB can be shifting at M2 and M2 and the denominator. That was the formula. So it was manipulated. So in this you can solve the numerical problem. And the pH 1, 75 ml minus 25 ml gives you 50 ml unreacted HCl. 50 ml into concentration divided by 100, total divided by 100, that is total volume, that is 75 plus 25 is 100. So you get 0.1 concentration, pH equal to minus log of H plus ion concentration. So pH become 1. Here also you can see. You can just have a look. Next, rate determining step. Slow step is called as a rate determining step. Slow step in the reaction mechanism is called rate determining step. In the reaction mechanism of whichever reaction is very slow is said to be as a rate determining step. Cell formulation, you know very well. I have explained you very nicely how to formulate the cell. Wherever reduction takes place, there is cathode in the cell formulation. Cathode is always on the right hand side. So, and that will be anode. Very simple. What is the action of concentrated sulfuric acid on sulfur? That the reaction. This answer is given over here wrong. Remember carefully, this is wrong. Action of H2SO4 on sulfur. Or here, this is not a sulfur, this is sucrose. Maybe the sugar chart. Over here, it may be sucrose, or if it is sulfur, you can refer the chapter group 16, 17, 18. Because sulfur belongs to 16 group element. Oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium. So it belongs to 16 group element. From 16 group element you can get the answer. And this reaction is also given. Addition of sulfuric acid on sucrose. What will happen? Electronic configuration has been written of the element of atomic number 90. and they ask whether it is diatomic or diamagnetic or paramagnetic. If there is no unpaired electron, it is diamagnetic. If there is unpaired electron, it is paramagnetic. Here you can see 6d2, so two electrons are unpaired in d. It is paramagnetic in nature. Complex. I have said that it is coordination isomerism because the central metal is getting exchanged. Novel ecphenol formaldehyde. Optical isomerism. Compound which is having non-superimposable mirror image are called optical isomer. Phenomenon is an optical isomerism. What happens when the potential increases? The cell potential decreases. What happens to the cell potential if the concentration of the HCl increases? Cell potential decreases. Section B. Just you can have a look and you can buy heart also. Bismuth chloride reaction, aqueous solution. The solution contains free H plus, hence the aqueous solution is acidic in nature. Distinguish between isothermal and adiabatic from thermodynamic. Half mark each from isothermal and adiabatic, both if you write, then you will get half marks. Again the same formulation. Now here question number 7, very important. Lambda equal to 1000 K by C. This one, lambda equal to 1000 K by C. Concentration, everything is given. K is a conductivity, C is a concentration, lambda is a molar conductivity. That is what we can say. Ulta V it is written. Ulta V. Inverse V. V is written in the downward direction. That is capital lambda. Definition I have said. Next question number 9. Reaction of SO2. SO2 FeCl3 react. It become FeCl2. That means gain of electron. Reduce FeCl3 potassium permanganate. KMnO4 purple color solution. You can see the reaction, very nice. What is lanthanide contraction? As we move from lanthanum to lutetium, the atomic number of ionic radii or of a trivalent lanthanide shows steady decrease because with the increase in atomic number, the proton are added in the nucleus and the electron and added in the 4F shell, which are ineffective, thus screening the nuclear charge. That is poor shielding effect. As a result, they are gradually increasing atomic number, gradually increasing nuclear charge and decrease in radius. This is called lanthanide contraction. Name of the complex you know very well. As it is oxalate, it is not two word, one word. That is why there is a tri over here. Tri. Because this is a chelate ligand, but it has only one name. Here ethylene diamine, it is a two name, that is why it is bis written, bis. Fe ammonium and sulfate is a double salt. It will be ionized in its constituent ion, and where is K4 FeCN6 will be not dissociating in its constituent ion. That is why it is a complex. Write the name of the formula for the mono. Name formula for the mono. PHBV poly. The name is PHBV polyhydroxy butyrate co-beta-hydroxyvalerate. Valerate 5 carbon, beta butyrate 4 carbon. At beta position there is a OH group. This is the monomer. In polymer chapter you have studied. Reaction of benzyl chloride converted into phenyl ethanoic acid. You can see benzyl reduction takes place in presence of KCN. Ethanol is added. What will happen? Exchange of cyano Cl is Cl is exchanged by CN. Here there is a printing mistake. C6 in the product, C6 CH5 CH2 Cl is written. Actually in place of Cl it should be N over here. N. Printing mistake.
and the byproduct is KCl. This is alcoholic potassium cyanide, which we have studied in halogen chapter, halogen derivative. If water, it is hydrolyzed, again it will be giving you a carboxylic acid. Now this chapter is application of carboxylic acid. Now how it is prepared? In the carboxylic acid you can study this. Hydrolysis of cyanide gives you carboxylic acid. Raoult's law, chapter number 2. The vapor pressure of a solution is equal to the product of vapor pressure of pure solvent and the mole fraction. That is x1. And next, the calculation, how to calculate the molar mass of solute from the boiling point elevation. Very simple. It is also very important. Uses of ether, surgical operation anesthetic, solvent in the industry, anisol, reaction of anisol, mixture of nitrating mixture, nitric acid and sulfuric acid. Explain the optical activity of 2-chlorobutane. It's very simple. From halogen derivative you have understood. What is it? Spectrochemical series. And the reason has been given. Very nice explanation I have given to you in the chapter. You can read and understand very nicely. In a very simple way it is explained to you. Numerical problem with respect to the solution chapter. See, pressure has been given and percentage. This is relationship between pressure and molar mass. This is relative lowering in vapor pressure. P10 minus P upon P10 is a relative lowering in vapor pressure. In this way we can solve molar mass. Density of cesium chloride, very simple. This formula D equal to Nm upon V into Na. If you write this formula in place of V, you can write A cube. You will get 1 marks. Here it is given half mark. Last year there was half mark, but previously it was in the October it was half mark, but in the March month it was 1 marks to this only formula. So please remember to write the formula. Very simple, you can substitute. Common ion effect, suppression of the weak acid. Derive the expression of mechanical work. Very simple. Kolrasch law for coions. Again, very simple that you have seen. See, electrolyte. How to calculate? Total one. You must have solved. I have explained you. Give a chemical reaction to explain the oxidizing property. Carbon plus H2SO4, carbon dioxide. Oxidation takes place. Interhalogen compound. Group 16, 17, 18. Transuranic. After uranium, it is called a transuranic element. It is atomic number 92. Now this one, section D, last section, from 27 to 31, each carry 4 marks, 12 marks question. Give the following calculation, standard enthalpy of the reaction from chapter number thermodynamic, very important. This is expected to be asked in the exam. Very simple it is. From last halogen derivative. Sorry, elements of group 16, 17, that is two uses of helium. 16, 17, 18 group. What is the reaction intermediate? Which is appear in the first step and disappear in the second step. Explain with a suitable example. See, the example has been given here. 29. Electronic configuration of atomic number 25. According to Hausdorff principle. Aldol condensation reaction. Very, very, very important. 99% can be asked in the exam. Aldol condensation. Aldehyde and alcohol, that is aldol. After heating aldol reaction, it becomes alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde. Alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde. This reaction, question number 30, it is also 99% important. 99% reaction of glucose. Heat with HI, Br2 water, acetic anhydride. Glucopentacid. Who coined the concept of green chemistry? Paul T. Anestes. And the reaction shown. The mechanism they have written. How they have, it is converted. Very simple. In this way, we have finished the model paper 2 also. Next time, we will see one more question paper for the practice. Thank you.